There's still so much drama surrounding Sha’Carri. Today we learned that a hotel owner in Jamaica offered her a free vacation. And Sha’Carri has since taken to her Instagram to show that she has been to Jamaica and that she had a super good time.